Hey, you guys, when I think about how when Jacob strove with God and with man, it makes me think about, I wonder where we would be t not be today if that would never happen. What are some things in life today that we need to strive with God against so we can become a better person?